We are in a very lively cafe in Amman, Jordan, called the Manara, where Hiya, whose songs you've been anticipating for quite a while, is planning a major release tonight. She's sitting right here with me. Can you tell me a little bit about what's going on tonight?
For sure. So today is the launch party of my first single. It's my debut single called Banadi. And I'm doing it at a really, really cool restaurant cafe called Manara, where I've actually had my second show ever in my entire life. So it's like a full circle happening. It's just a private event for my friends, my families, the supporters of the brand, of the music, and of me since the beginning. So it's a really intimate event where I can celebrate the journey, where I can celebrate the new song, the release of my first song ever. So
yeah, and so we're going to talk about Banadi in a second, but tonight is going to be the official release of the single, Banadi.
The music video, yes.
And the music video, yeah. Which is going to hit YouTube, I think, this evening at 8 p.m.
Yes,
or
tonight
something.
Tonight at 8 p.m., yeah.
So tonight we're going to be watching the video or the song?
So the song on Spotify and Anghami is already out since yesterday, so on 7th. So you can hear it on Apple Music, Spotify, Anghami, and Deezer. And today it's going to be debuted on YouTube as a full visual music video for the song itself.
And the song, we have to say, is bilingual.
Yes, bilingual.
It's beautiful. So then it forces the question of whether you still feel more comfortable singing in Arabi, Inglisi, or are they now equal?
They are equal, and I love that I get to experiment with my voice in Arabic and the techniques in Arabic, because it's quite different from English. So, and I love that I'm able to write and express myself in Arabic the way that I usually speak to people in Arabic. So it's a really cool mix of this Oriental and Western
mixture.
Yeah,
absolutely. And so Banadi is, you know, the first officially released single now from this new stage in your career. And is it the beginning of a potential album that we're looking at, or are we looking at singles dropping periodically?
So the plan is singles dropping periodically. I've written almost like 10 songs, so I've been on a roll for quite a while, and it's just dropping singles every now and then, depending on like the market, depending on when's the right time. So I need to plan it quite strategically, but it's singles for now, and maybe in the near future we do an EP, hopefully. So it's still.
And
not knowing.
And of course, people can follow you as She Is Hiya,
yes.
Which we should translate to everybody what Hiya means here in the United States.
Yes.
But they can follow you on Instagram and all social media, as well as go listen to the single immediately.
Yes.
And we're proud to be premiering the single right here in America on the Arabology Show, coming to you from KZSU Stanford, 94.1 FM. So Hiya, tell us, what does Hiya mean?
So Hiya stands for, it means her or she. And the meaning or the purpose behind me calling myself Hiya as an artist name is because I wanted something abstract. I wanted people to, especially women, to work on themselves and be the best version of themselves. And the best version of any woman is herself. And it's her. It's just her waiting to be resurfaced in any shape or form. So the question is for my viewers and my listeners is, what's the best version of you? What is the best version of her? What's the best version of the, you know, the baby you that wanted to grow into something bigger? And how does she look like? How does she see the world? What are her ambitions and dreams and goals? And there's the sky's limit, and you can be her anytime you want.
I love it, because I think there is a Hiya
in every single woman, yeah.
But so many women aren't aware.
No.
And so to liberate that part of themselves
100%.
And call yourself Hiya, it is feminist, but it is also endearing, and it is a method of surviving,
100%.
Isn't it? You've been through a lot,
yeah.
As we know from watching your videos, and we are so proud
Thank
of you, and we'll be premiering your single next.
Thank you. Thank you so much for having me. Heavenly, when there was you and me, the remedy of a broken soul. Played me recklessly and
trying to breathe through the smoke until I fall in into the cracks of my city in flames. Sometimes I wonder if I